Hey there! Look what I found in the weeds!
Get your fucking hands off me! You gonna regret this.
Yeah, whatever.
Now, you be careful, Daryl. She might be one of them swamp witches.
Yeah, and I'm the fucking president. Now get back to your post.
Swamp witches, right.
How about it? You gonna put a spell on me? Piece of shit. I didn't think so.
Shit. I must be getting old. And the damn cat left me hanging, too. Let's see. One of its men are everywhere. Better take things slow. Can't hurt to get a lay of the land. That ledge up there looks like a good vantage point. First, I gotta get out of this cage. Let's see who's gonna help me with that.
Oh, don't worry.
Going for it.
Gotcha.
Now, what can you do for me? You won't do it.
Holy hell! What do I do?
There. Thank you very much. Wonder what else can you do? All right. Now let's head for that ledge. One down here. One up there. I'll just take them both. Off you go.
You cute kitty cat.
Let's cut some wings. Go, Papa, get it. Let's step in and come on. Just got some braces. Cutting herbs. Made it. Now, let's get the lay of the land. What's a little blood? So, let's see what's happening over there. Looks like they got themselves a little steamboat. And that cowboy there is holding his own for now. He's gonna run out of luck eventually. Now, is he alone, or did he have a crew? They're looking for someone at that house. I bet someone's hiding out there. Now that big guy looks freshly caught. Wasn't easy, I bet. He has eyes on him from all angles. They got a pretty lady, too. Odd collection of characters from that boat. The company's gonna sell off their asses if we don't do something. Now, it doesn't really matter who we help first, but starting with that cowboy wouldn't hurt. Once we save everyone, we'll make our exit. Now, you best pull your weight if you want to have stew tonight. That sounds more like it. Not a bad eye just to take in that one. Hurry up now.
Hey there, little mouse catcher.
The boat in the house looked less crowded. Maybe I'll go there first. This is going to be good. Okay, let's help out the cowboy. Come on.
These pricks have their own little outpost here. Wayne's gonna love this.
Just a minute. I'm already there.
Oh, shit!
That's not worth my time.
Let's be quick about it.
I'll need more venom darts if I want to make more puppets. Now, what are the chances there's some in that crate? Look at that. This day ain't all that bad.
Coming through.
Hey! Why aren't we using the Gatling gun?
Gatling gun, huh? Made short work of that little dingy. Maybe we'll give him a taste of their own medicine. Here goes.
Hey! faster. There. Go for it.
Alright. Whoever's out there, meet me on the deck.
Let's see what we can do.
Shit, what happened? Oh, you can't be serious.
Shit.
What happened?
Well, shit.
What the hell did that happen?
That's what I'm talking about.
So, you're the one I spotted up on that ledge. John Cooper.
You got good eyes, Mr. Cooper. Isabelle Moreau.
Well, thanks for the help, Ms. Moreau. Now, come on. Let's talk on the way.
Yeah, we better get going. Some of your friends are still captured.
I think I saw Doc head in this direction.
I sure was.
I knew he was hiding out in that house.
These are the gators.
Could be worth a look. Yeah, hey, sweetie. There I am now. Soul for pop.
Damn. Nasty. That's one smart tabby.
And don't encourage her. It'll go to her head. Nice little fishing spot. Wonder what happened to the owner. One more thing for Wayne to figure out.
Wayne? You got someone else with you?
He's waiting for me in New Orleans. I'd be on my way now if I hadn't seen y'all.
You're stronger than you look.
Me too. I'll take that as a compliment, Mr. Cooper. I could do this all day. I'll take care of it.
You're waiting, huh? Hello?
Just answering
the new
puppy. Bring it on. I don't know how to handle that knife.
Well, I had a good teacher.
I bet you have.
That's some scary trick you got there, Miss Moreau.
Don't worry. I can't do that very often.
This thing, it works with blood, huh?
Everything has its price.
What? Dad, one of our own did this.
Let's cut to the chase. Nice.
What do I do? How the hell did that happen?
No problem.
What do I do?
Yeah, I like that. Stop. This thing there is. Back in action.
Bastards put people in cages. Let's get going. Come on. Huh. That trap door looks suspicious.
About time someone showed.
It would have taken longer if not for her.
Hey there.
Who the hell are you?
Isabelle Moreau. And you're welcome.
I don't recall asking for your help, Miss Moreau.
My, aren't you a sunshine? Anyway, I think some of your friends are still waiting to be rescued.
Thanks for reminding me.
So how'd you end up hiding in that hole, Mr.?
McCoy. Dr. McCoy.
Right. You didn't answer the question, though.
It's called a tactical retreat.
Woo, sunshine. You didn't tell me you could shoot like that.
I prefer to demonstrate. Why are you still following us?
Is that a rhetorical question?
Look, if you expect some sort of reward, I'll have to disappoint you.
So that's how it is. Don't worry, sunshine. I'm good.
Who needs a good killing?
I got a friend. Who needs to volunteer? Deep breath.
move.
Gotta listen.
Faster.
There. I just gotta...
Is there something?
Back up!
Oh, shit. What's up?
I am Shay.
Not worth my time.
Killed by one of our own.
Send to the other side.
Favor and give up now.
Let's be quick about it. See you on the other side. Easy. Here's some gemstones.
On my way.
That'll do the trick.
Louisiana. Always a ride. Eyes on the target.
Shit.
I'll just do some personal. Got it.
Oh, I know what I'm doing. Wayne was right. These folks are well organized.
Wayne? Pretty sure I've heard that name before.
Don't strain your head too much, Sunshine. You'll break it.
I'll find out soon enough.
Coming through.
Myself enough bad luck. Don't need guff from the cat.
Let's see what we can do. I got a task. Come on, go.
Hey there, little mouse catcher.
Let's cut some weeds.
Fresh cut nerds.
Gotcha. Off we go.
Shall we continue on my way? This'll do nicely.
What's up? Nice.
There's Hector. Figured he wouldn't get far.
He looks pretty miserable in that cage. Let's help him out. That's
the hairiest bear I've ever seen. I'm listening. Straight through hell.
Hey, Doc, get me out of here, will you?
Not so loud, you idiot.
Sorry. You can crack the lock, right?
Ah, shit, there's Hector. They got him.
Thanks. Damn, I hate cages.
Whatever. Guess you better talk to her.
Hey, big guy.
Thought I smelled someone new. Name's Hector.
Isabel Marone. Got a last name, too?
Everybody calls me Hector. Now, let's get going.
Yeah. There's others that need our help.
these ass ever broken.
We'll show them to defend. Strong men are worth double.
Let's light this up. You stay down. Don't move, amigo.
Coming through. Look at you.
To be.
Well, well. Let's be just a little one.
Look at that cargo. Business must be good this week. Shit. High time Wayne does something about this.
Wayne, huh? Friend of yours?
Friend? Yeah, sure. Maybe I'll introduce you if you get out of here alive.
It looks like Miss O'Hara got locked up as well.
Bird like that don't belong in a cage. Let's break her out.
You get scared easy. Pretty lady.
Where are my manners? Kate O'Hara. Pleasure to meet you.
Isabel Moreau. The pleasure is all mine, sweetheart.
Let's talk on the way. I'm sick of this place.
It's your first time in Louisiana, sweetheart?
Yeah. Can't say it lacks for excitement.
I hope those bastards didn't mistreat you.
They tried. I gave them a good reason to put bars between us.
Here comes the postman. Let's do this.
Not exactly a welcome committee.
He ain't saving that boat, that's for sure.
Bianca wants revenge. Time to make some noise. Over here. Keep your eyes peeled.
Something.
Who needs America? And time for the action. Who needs America? Over there? No problem. I'll use my singing voice.
Hombre!
This way, amigo.
Oh. Wait.
Making a move. And some chocolate. Oh, I needed that. Come to Hector. This is nothing. I can handle it.
for their acts.
They tied you up good.
On my way. I'll do for this.
Third ambush I run into this month. Okay, then.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see where this is going.
Thank you so much, Miss Moreau. We owe you a great debt.
Yeah, that's one point of view.
You got a beef with Miss Isabel?
Yeah, I'm not so keen on owing favors.
Don't worry, Sunshine. It's on the house. So what's your plan right now?
New Orleans.
Well, guess we're headed the same way then.
Then why don't you join us? I would love the company.
Sure, why not? How about it, Sunshine? Do you mind my company?
Just keep your distance.